what happens after the War of the World. 20 years after the American Civil War, former slave Marcus Riggs is trapped in a British harbor after the invaders came to enslave all mankind. Now the invaders are gone, and new orders clash as mankind rises from the ashes. But are the aliens gone for good, and how much humanity does our kind have left? Find out in Asunder from John Mierau and ServingWorlds.com.